Today, we're gonna learn how I created this in-camera multicolor light painting effect with the help of Nanlite and a couple of their version 2 PavoTube 6Cs. Make sure your camera is set to manual mode and manual focus, set your camera to a self-timer mode, then turn off the lights and slow your shutter speed down to somewhere between 5 and 10 seconds. We're gonna need to make it dark again, so I used a 6-stop ND filter. On our first PavoTube 6C, I'm going to set it to effect mode, hue loop effect, and set the brightness to 1%. I have the hue range set to span the whole color range, and my speed, I'm gonna start at 6 seconds, but I'm gonna vary it depending on the effect I want. On the other PavoTube, I set it to match the white balance of my camera. While the camera is taking the photo, move the colored PavoTube throughout the background. In approximately the last second of the exposure, flash the white PavoTube in front to give the front of the subject a little bit of light. You can play with your shutter speed for different exposure and play with the colors and the movements for different effects in the background until you get the shot that you like. Now get out there and have some fun with this. Thanks to Nanlite for sponsoring.